Hi, I'm Gustavo from Plecker, and I'll show you how to get started with the Report power-up. It will help you analyze your team's metrics and make data-driven decisions. To access the report, click the icon at the menu, then open in tab to use the full window. You can customize it to fit your workflow and get the insights you need. In the example report, there are many sample widgets. For example, there is a single value widget showing the number of cards on the board, a bar chart showing the number of cards per member, and a pivot table with the workload by member by month. You can click any of the widgets to open the data view and dig into the specifics behind the widget. This view shows the exact cards on that category, and you can even edit card attributes directly from here. To go back, click Report at the menu. You can fully customize it to get the insights you need. To make changes, click Edit Report and then Add Widget. Then, choose a type, like bar charts, pivot tables, card tables, or text areas. Each widget can be filtered to show exactly the data you need. Use the export feature to schedule automated reports with recurring emails to keep stakeholders informed. And you can create as many reports as you want. To create a new one, click Add View and select either Report Empty, Report Showcase, or Add from Templates to explore our library and find the one that suits you better. As you can see, Plecker transforms your Trello board into a powerful analytics tool. If you need help, just click the chat button below at the lower right corner. Thanks for watching.